folks, allow me to introduce myself. Jimmy Durante, consultant psychiatrist, who after studying people pro and con and to and fro, I can now announce that people are divided roughly into two distinct categories, men and women. Ignorance of this fact can lead to grave complications. Now I got a patient of mine standing right here, and he has a problem. Is that correct, Mr. Candido?
Yes, sir.
Now this fellow's got a girlfriend who keeps running off with a new guy every day. And I'm going to tell you all about it, because he's suffering from melancholy, neurosis, osmosis, dementia, peacocks, and I better.
I better?
Yeah, I better start singing before the record runs out. Folks, this is his problem. He had the preacher on a 10-minute notice, had the lease on a small bungalow, but she ran off with a guy named Otis.
I'm feeling mighty low.
But she came back to him a-crying, and he gave the jeweler his dough. She went flying with a guy named Ryan.
I'm feeling mighty low.
A ranger named Granger, a perfect stranger, stole a ride out of his arms. A gringo named Bingo spoke a different lingo, wooed her away with his charms. Then she pleaded with him not to doubt her, that he was a favorite beau. But she took a powder with a guy named Browder.
I'm feeling mighty low.
Feeling mighty sorry for you, son. Tell us the story in your own words, verbatim.
Had a honeymoon planned for New Haven, but I went just a little too slow. She got a craving for a guy named Raven.
I'm feeling mighty low.
No wonder the dame left him. His voice is changing. You know, I've made a complete study of this boy, and here are my conclusions. He had an unhappy childhood. He was born one of triplets. One was a boy, and one was a girl. But they never found out what the third one was. When it was 3 weeks old, it flew away. Now listen to me, son. I'm a practicing psychiatrist, and I want to help you. You need a psychiatrist. Just what was it that occurred between you and this girl?
Well, whenever we sat in the parlor, she turned the lights down, though, and hugged me and kissed me and hugged me and kissed me. And one day I got to wondering.
Wondering about what?
Where does it get you?
This guy don't need a psychiatrist. He needs a mortician. He convinced that they were meant for each other. They were married and it set his heart aglow. Since they've been living 20 years with her mother.
I'm feeling mighty low.
I don't mean high.
Feeling mighty low.
Ah, that's the tempo I like. Poco, poco, allegretto. Now I just got back from Washington today. And really, folks, I've got a lot to say. While I was there, I met the adjutant general. And what he told me put me in a daze. Why, for days and days and days and days and days and days for a week. Wait a minute, wait a minute. I'm working here too. The adjutant general said, Jimmy, you've been invited to entertain at the White House. He said it'll be a gathering of the intelligentsia, the hoi polloi, the 400, the 500, the 600, the 700, the 800. How do you like that? Everywhere you go, critics. Then he said, Jimmy, what do you do when you're called upon to entertain? I said, Mr. Adjutant General, what do I do? I'll tell you. Why, in the midst of festivities, I'll get up, and do my strut away. In my cutaway, it's just a hop away, a slide away, and a scram away. And then you skitter right down, and you go to town with a twist away. Now when you strut away, this away, it's a holiday. You know, I was dancing a strut away with a girl named Suzette when she accidentally backed up a hot radiator. Zip, crept Suzette. It's a dance that's gonna gain great renown. A beautiful girl invited me up to her apartment to teach her this dance. I wasn't in the apartment 10 minutes when who walks in? Her husband, kind of perturbed. He said, what are you doing here? I said, I'm putting on my white tie. I'm putting on my top hat. I'm putting on my top coat to make my getaway. Doing a strut away. Did you ever have the feeling that you wanted to do the strut away, the hop away, the spam away? And then you skitter right down and you go to town doing the strut away, the hop away, the spam away. Once more. You know, folks, I'm happy to tell you that I just bought a brand new convertible coupe. Egads, what a car. You push a button, the top stays where it is, but the bottom falls out. So what did I do? I did the crawl away, not the strut away. Did you ever have the feeling that you wanted to do the strut away, the hop away, the spam away? And then you skitter right down and you go to town doing the strut away, the hop away.